about 10 miles ago. I've heard he used his eyes to help him walk me home, but it's hard to see anything aside from the moon. She said he's never been the same since the time I lost you. The storm hit hard, way harder than most, and you should have been inside when it got that close. I passed through the rubble, heaps of cold with ghosts, and fear can get the best of us, but pride will take us all. I fly through the sky for 10 seconds at most. I thought he was a gust to try and drop me home, and I tried to use a whim but found a telephone pole. I found the clips pop through me and out the back of my throat.
And there's nothing better than a Friday, except a Friday.